You didn't get enough light.
That's fine.
You still want it?
Hey, who's that girl?
It's my sister. Do you want this banana? You want to meet her?
Yeah.
For what?
Because she's your sister. In fact, I want to meet all your family.
My sister.
Pick it up.
It's all good. It's the beak of the devil.
Why don't you want to pick up? Isn't that your sister?
Yeah, but that would be rude. I'm with you right now.
That is so sweet. Your sister is here. Hi. Sister, yeah. Oh my gosh.
That's
he talks
so
about you all
too.
The time. You the girlfriend?
Yeah.
Oh my god, he talks about you all the time. It's really nice to finally meet you.
You too.
Is everything going well?
Yeah, everything is fine.
You want something? I'm gonna give you something to drink or anything?
He's taking care of me.
You sure?
Mm-hmm.
Awesome. Well, okay, then I'm just gonna go take this off. I'll be right back down and we'll catch up.
Sure, yeah? Nice to meet you.
Awesome, okay. Hey, are you okay?
Your sister is very nice. Oh my goodness. I am glad I met her.
Babe, are you okay?
Yeah, I just remembered, I got something I gotta do. Let me walk you up.
I ain't going nowhere.
Yo, look, I really got something I gotta do, alright? I'm gonna walk you up.
Why are you trying to rush me?
Come on, let's go. Let's go.
My goodness.
Alright, I'll talk to you later.
You okay? Are you okay? Can I make you something to eat? Have you eaten or you're good?
I'm good.
Babe, what's wrong?
Nothing. I'm gonna just go to bed.
Really? Already?
Yeah.
Huh. Well, I'll be up there in a minute. Love you.
brother. Who's Tony?
Oh, Tony? What's up, Tony? Bro, I've been waiting to meet you, bro. What's good?
What's up, bro?
What's up, little bro? What's up, man? What's up, bro? What's up, bro? Nice to finally meet you, bro. I heard a lot about you, man. Money bag. What's up, bro? Your sister, you know, she told me a lot about you, man. Her fine ass. I got over there chilling, looking on sexy in her pants. But, bro, what you need to do is get up out of here and go around the block for a little bit.
Oh, hey, bro. Remember that wine you got for me the other time? So sitting back there, could you, like, open it up for us? Because he brought this stuff and it's just got way too much alcohol.
Yeah, bro, why don't you go ahead and go get that wine, man. And get some shot glasses, too. You about to be out here chilling.
Hurry up, man. Come have a shot with me, man.
Yeah, bro. Yeah. I like this,
seem a little uptight, don't you?
I don't even know what's wrong with
him. Hey, what's up, little bro? What the fuck? Bro,